previously.
I am going to beat the fucking Beaked the Cultist.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! Modded! Guys, we're doing it again. I need to beat this. I need to beat this. I am so tilted, I haven't even been able to get past the second act. Yeah, let's transform to strike. Alright, guess we're going that way.
Okay.
Let's do this. If I can at least get past the second act, I will be fucking satisfied. But I am so done with this bullshit. You know what? I don't care. I want a better start. That one didn't feel good to me. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that looks like I could do that. Or I can miss one and go there, but I'm not gonna do that. Yep. All right. Let's go. Okay. I should probably take out one of these rituals, like, for real. Yeah, no, I don't care. Alright. Okay. Very nice. Yep. This way, please. Two plated armor, please. Sure. Yep. Did I go the wrong way? Okay. Oh, whatever. Hmm. Can I kill you?
Okay, I can.
I said that it, I guess I didn't say it out loud. If I didn't kill him, then I would start that over because I missed the windmill. Okay, that's more like it. What does inspiration do? Oh yeah, it draws more cards. Gain 3 poison. Boy. Oh, thank you. God damn it, I did it again. What you get when you get ahead of yourself. Alright. Boop. Okay. Very nice. As much as I want the strength, I really don't need it. Okay. Do. Okay. Awesome. Yeah. Let's do this. Oh. Keep doing that. I gotta stop doing that. I gotta read all of my cards before I do something. For real. Okay. Okay. they're gonna hit me. No. Okay. Don't really need that. Let's do that. It's more plated armor. Ow. Okay. And we'll do that. So, bend, strike, and strike. Another elixir. Lose one charge. At the end of your turn, immediately start another turn. Energy and block are maintained between these turns. Whenever, when you would die, immediately restart the fight with 10% max HP. Regain your original max HP and recharge this relic if you win the fight. I really like the idea of this one. But like, I can do that anyways. Right click during combat to activate usable once per combat. Lose one charge. At the end of your turn, immediately start another turn. Energy and block are maintained between these turns. Start with 6 charges. Alright. 1, 2, and 3. What the fuck is that? Okay. Let's go this way. Yeah. Let's go this way. You guys suck. All right. Okay. Awesome. Gah! Oh, you're dead. I don't know what happened, but you're dead. I should have used it. It didn't exhaust. whatever. Okay. Interesting. Sure. I'll do that again. I'm gonna go this way. Yo. Ooh. Hell yeah. I'm cool with what I got. A young man with a wild look in his eyes approaches you, rattling on about the dangers of the spire. Monsters beyond imagination lie ahead. Ah, but I know this place. I have seen where these dangers reside and how to avoid them. You are interested, yes? Hey, you okay? It seems he knows how to avoid certain threats and is willing to share his knowledge. For a bit of gold, anyway. I don't want to fight the awakened one. Man eagerly tells you what you wanted to know, along with quite a few extra things you couldn't care less about. You adjust your route into the next area based on this new information. Works for me. Alright. Thanks for impact. Warrior. Oh. Gain his strength. Deal some damage. Deal some more damage. And end my turn. All right. Renewal, impact, ritual. No, thank you. And no, thank you. Okay. I like that it actually makes playing defense when you don't need them lucrative. Okay. Ow. Hell yeah. Ooh, wait. I know I can kill you with that. That's easy enough. Let's do this first. Heal a little bit. Okay. Another foresight, yes. Yeah. I'm gonna use it. I might as well use it big, right? Let's go this way. Ah, shit. Okay, regal pillow. Ooh, add a card to my deck. Gem potion, another card to my deck. Yay. Oh, brother. Okay. Your spirit strike. Oh, you're dead. Let's do it. Tag bag. Okay. Oh shit. Okay. Damage. You're dealing 27 damage. Got 19 health. Yeah. I got this. All right. Do this. Okay. Okay, I can kill you with windmill. So let's do this. Okay, awesome. Another brace for impact. Ooh. Your dexterity equal to twice its cost. Do I have a warrior spirit or something in here? Yeah. I actually really like that. Thank you. Oh, fuck my life. All right. Dirty damage. Awesome. Okay. You're gonna heal? Yep. Okay. All right. Just a strike. Oh, that works. Okay. So you're all right. Hey. Your next skill is played twice. Gain dexterity equal to its cost. Okay. Drawn so many cards. Oh, shit. Well, oh well. Windmill. Impact, foresight, and again. All right then. Okay. Hell yeah. Let's see. I should upgrade my other foresight. I haven't used this yet, but let's upgrade it. Or if I do use it. Hey. Why is this the Smash Brothers logo? Hello. Sam's not home yet. Sam's not home yet. Let's see. Consumes unspent energy at the end of your turn to gain charges. Form power? What? Ooh, start each combat with one strength. Five your hand at once to become 42 attack damage? Holy shit. Alright, I'm thinking I get this. Well, actually. No, I don't care enough. There we go. Okay. Well, I guess let's go. Fight pole? This permanently adds 7 curses to your deck? Holy fuck. What now? You know what? I don't want to know. You're terrifying. Okay. Oh. Oh. I don't even know what's happening right now. I can kill you right now. I'm not going to. Oh, brother. Okay. Jesus Christ. I don't even know what the fuck that was. Wait, they're minions. Oh. Oh shit. Oh. Okay. Can I like not do my stopwatch? I didn't know that they were dead. Holy shit. Okay. Whatever. Just kill it. I don't even know what that boss was. Okay. I'll grab that. Weakest enemy flees at the beginning of multi-enemy fights. Ooh. Just a non-boss event relic to obtain. Ooh. What would be the best for my deck? Burning blood would be awesome. I like the idea of unceasing top. Ooh, Tori. Magic flower, 15% more effective for healing. Tonu and Deka. All right, let's do this. Let's not die this time. All right, 1, 2. Looks like no matter which way we go, there's only two. So let's go this way. Yeah. Holy hell. Okay. Okay, there we go. Sure, let's do that. I'm playing modded. Let's do that. Let's do that. Let's do that. Okay. Whenever I play a card, do I heal 1 HP or 2? 2. Awesome. Yep, see, I should have got that season top anyway. Oh well. Criminy. Alright, cool. Yes, actually, let's grab that. Okay. Defend, and do that. Okay, my turn. I can kill you next turn. Maybe. Okay. Maintain up to 5 energy between turns until the end of combat. Awesome. Heal 3 HP and draw 3 cards for each card in your discard pile or exhaust pile. I exhaust a lot of cards? I do actually. Let's get it. See what happens. Yes, I want a rare relic. When do I turn down a rare relic? Alright. Okay. Sure. Okay. Fun fungus. If you have any leftover energy at the end of your turn, heal that much HP at the start of your next turn. Ooh. That's actually quite awesome. 9 damage and gain 1 intangible. You discover a colorful shop with the banner Inspire and walk in to see what's inside. Nope, no way. Nope, can't let you in. A man with ridiculous clothing appears at the entrance to bar you. This will not do. No, no. Gross. What is this style? Disgusting. Are you bleeding? Gross. Business? You a customer? Fine. Whatever. He lets out an exaggerated sigh and points to a list of services. The services seem fine, but you'd rather punch this smug man in his face. Remove that card. Any upgrade for my pain. Okay, bye bye now. You should have punched him. Okay. Daydream. Ooh, demon form. Okay. Wheel. Not dead. All right. Okay. Christ. All right. Awesome. Ooh. No, though. I need the heal. I really need the heal. Was I gonna go that way? Yeah, I was gonna go this way. Yo, what up, hun? If you end your turn without playing any cards, gain 2 ritual. Oh. Nothing here is upgraded. Start of each combat, add a random card which exhausts your hand. It costs 0 until played. Okay, bye. Deal 3 damage, increase this card's damage by 1 every time you discard a card. Interesting. Okay. If I do this, what will you do? Oh, fuck my life. Whatever. And okay. Yes, please. Thank you. Card. Upgrade. Evade. To be 0. What is this? 6 poison? I can deal with that. Sundial. Thank you. Rude boy. Okay. Okay. All right. interest. Let me roll, please. Thank you. Okie doke. Awesome. And I'm completely healed. Yo. Defend. Whatever. let's see. All right. Oh, let's grab that. Yes. no, you're insane. Oh, wrong with whatever. Alright. Ooh. Alright, cool. And thanks. I think I want to take on an elite. Alright. Oh, it's depleted. All right. All right. Is this gonna kill me? The answer is yes. It's 50 damage. I have 54 health. Okay. Now I'm okay. Interesting. Let's start this fight over. Yeah. I know I still have my stopwatch, but come on. All right. Go and do that. Well, that's not gonna work. Yeah, that's not gonna work either. Let's do that again. I bet I could kill him a lot easier. Okay. go ahead and do that. Just because, why not? Okay. Should gain 2 strength this combat. That's something that I should have done. Let's use my strength. That's not quite what I wanted either. You're gonna kill yourself, whatever. Okay. Try and kill you. Go away, optimized PC. Will I die from this? I have 40. That is not helpful. Fuck it. Stopwatch. No. Just die. Whatever. I don't really care anymore. I don't know what that is, but okay. Whatever, we'll grab that. Oh boy. You are something that I really don't want to see. Whatever.
Okay. You can die now. Thank you.
Another milkshake. Okay. What?
Sure. Thanks, I guess. Okay. Interesting. Oh yeah, I gotta keep down here first. Should I? No, not right now. Stop it. Good. Okay. All right. The dump. A deep pulsing dread could be felt throughout the room. Is this the heart of the spire, the source of this evil?
Gah! You deal 725 damage. The heart squirms and bleeds, but ultimately is still pounding. Are your mightiest attacks not enough? You ask yourself, have I been here before? Not with him. You felt that you've dealt a total of 33,303 damage to the heart. The heart pulses louder and louder as your consciousness fades. Victory? Yay! I unlocked Ascension for the cultist, which I will never play. Awesome. It's very nice. Very nice. We finally did it, guys. Took us 4 tries, but we got it. Ugh. Okay. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!